pursuing. So, you know, we put together that defibrillator back in the spring, and then, as was noted, you know, over in Horsham, Toll Brothers is located, and I was able to reach out to Bruce Toll, and his foundation provided the remainder of the funding that was necessary to provide AEDs both to Montgomery Township and the Horsham Township locally. So, it was really through your generosity and the generosity of the donors from the Beef and Beer that we were able to get this done. And I'm just glad, frankly, I've had this thing in my home for about 4 months now, and I said to my wife, I said, if anything ever happens at our house and we have a defibrillator sitting there that no one knows how to use and isn't hooked up or anything else like that, we're going to feel like real jerks. But I'm glad to get it out of our place and get it to some place where it can hopefully never be needed, but if it is needed, be available for someone who needs help.
Well, they're a piece of equipment that, you know, is proven time and time again to save lives, and with the amount of people that Montgomery baseball has out there.